The data catalog is core to Prometheum as it gives the user a foundation of discovery for all data is. Prometheum's data catalog actually connects to a number of different data sources, over 200 in fact, including any type of relational database, data lake, data warehouse, S3-based data sources, and SaaS applications like Salesforce. We allow users to very quickly search and find any type of table, file, or even SQL queries or even database views. Very, very easy for users to basically filter for what they're looking for, or users can actually simply type if they are not sure what they're looking for. For example, if type revenue, it will look across everything we have: tables, column names, tag names, SQL query names, views, etc. You can do things like you can limit by favorites, you can limit by endorsements, etc. And once you click on this, Prometheum allows you to actually understand a little bit more, for example, how many times this actually has been used in what's called a data map, which is effectively a SQL query. So you can also see things like the actual sample values, the metadata type, the column names. You can see things like preview of the data. You can go up to the first 1,000 rows. And instantly, without moving data, Prometheum will update the preview. This gives you a fast and secure way to see the data. You can see how it's being used. For example, I can see, hey, this particular query was used using this table. It's been viewed 11 times, and by who? And if I click on it, Prometheum instantly take me to that particular query and why I used this particular data. So it gives me a lot more information about, you know, more than just the table and the columns. We can also let you find dashboards. So for example, let's say I want to find something regarding email. I can actually see, hey, there's actually a dashboard here, and it will refresh in real time. It's about email campaign performance. And so not only is it a data catalog, it's also a catalog of visualization. It makes it very useful for business users to actually see what's going on. Today we're going to take a look at how easy it is to create a data pipeline using Prometheum, where we can actually take any of the data maps or SQL queries that you've built in Prometheum, even federated ones where we're doing a query across multiple sources without doing the ETL. First, I've created this data pipeline here where I'm going to actually move the output of these three tables that have been joined in Prometheum where we did a federated query. And just to make sure that I'm not faking it, I'm going to show you that in Snowflake, I do not have this table whatsoever, right? So I'm going to sort here. There is no table called ATD underscore weather underscore radio to Snowflake. So here I can simply select add destination table, select Snowflake or any other destination I want, select the proper schema, and I can go ahead, hit one button called publish, and that's it. We're going to then write the table directly into Snowflake. So let's give it a few seconds for it to do that. Great, now that's done, we can choose to either load the table now or schedule it later. So I'm going to go ahead and load the data into this table right now so I can actually use this table directly in Snowflake, start querying, building visualization on top of that, etc. Great, now that it's done, and I'm going to verify that this table now actually is in Snowflake. Aha, here we go. So I can validate that it actually is in Snowflake. I can also validate that this is now in Prometheum and ready to go. There you go. So I can go ahead and grab this and select this. I can see the columns, and from here instantly I can build an answer where Prometheum will actually take this data map, instantly execute the query, and instantly let you build the visualization on top of that for you to customize any type of analytics that you want on top of this. So here you go. You can see the visualization and the chart already created for you in here in Prometheum. Super easy. Let's take a look at how easy it is to do self-service analytics in Prometheum. By using natural language, users simply have to type in a question in which Promethean will automatically figure out the data that you need, how to put it together, and automatically generate the SQL for you. Keep in mind, this is not a pre-built query, so there's no ETL done whatsoever and no data set pre-assembled. Promethean will take the question that user has asked, figure out that you need to select these tables, figure out how to properly join them, preview the results for you, and actually show you the results. And you can see here, we actually did the join, we actually figured out the proper filter for the date as well as the revenue range, and we also figured out instantly the proper group by and the aggregation, so that way the user didn't have to even do anything. The best part is the actual SQL query was automatically generated just based upon that sentence the user typed. Now all the user has to do is simply generate the visualization to see what the outcome is. So this is a great way to validate this is the data you're looking for. So the user can create one chart, which is revenue by plan, and create a second chart, which is revenue by billing method, very quickly just by selecting the columns and plotting. Visualization is super fast in Promethean, everything is all done in memory. Very quickly, within a minute or so, we were able to generate the SQL as well as the charts to answer this question. And the best part is at the end, we can also generate narration to automatically tell you what the chart is about and key statistical findings, all without moving any data and all without any coding. That's the power of Promethean.